End of the road.
Nah, man. Been so long since I've been topside. Forgot how beautiful it can be.
I miss it. How it used to be. That's all. Just miss it so much.
We'll get it back. And when we do, it'll be better.
I don't think we're alone. Did you see that?
It's just the light playing tricks on you. Robots don't sneak around. If they were here, we'd know it. Incoming skin job, man. These robots. Cover me, Connor.
Come near me!
Incoming skin job. Here we go again.
You heard him. We gotta flank these things, people!
Man, I always hated spiders.
Barnes, you and me flank this one. Angie, cover me!
Get up, stay away!
The last of them.
All right, let's move before they come back. Hold up.
Something ain't right. No robots in here.
They don't need guards. We're probably the first humans to ever set foot inside this place.
Or it could be a trap.
Yeah, I'm voting trap.
You ready, Barnes? Wish we had a computer. There's all kinds of useful information flowing through this place.
The generators should be close. Can't you hear them?
Hope so. The further in we go, the longer it's gonna take to get out of here.
Follow me. Just stay alert. If they attack...
When they attack...
We'll be ready for them. You two set up a perimeter. I'm gonna see if I can pull one of these drives.
Careful, John.
Damn.
I don't hear anything.
Set off the alarm.
They don't need to hear it. They know we're here.
They'll come through that door.
Guys, buy me some time.
Constant fire. Don't let them get Barnes.
Incoming!
almost done. Two more to go. Last one.
Stay away from me.
John.
time!
Slow us down. Keep moving down the hall.
Destroy Skynet's anti-aircraft turrets.
How you planning to do that?
These plasma cannons will rip through just about anything Skynet can throw at us.
There's also the Gatling gun.
Careful, John! You're getting pounded!
Can you hear me?
Yeah. You're hearing a bunch of fighting, Connor. Is that you?
Sure is. We should be at your coordinates shortly. Sit tight.
Connor! Another turret! Connor! Take out that T-600!
Like it did some damage.
To all the turrets.
Then what are you gonna do?
We'll have to go in on foot. Find a way inside Central Command. Take the remaining turrets offline another way.
On foot, huh?
We don't have a lot of options. To all the turrets.
Then what are you gonna do?
We'll have to go in on foot. Find a way inside Central Command. Take the remaining turrets offline another way.
On foot, huh?
We don't have a lot of options. Out and then get those anti-aircraft guns offline.
Jones, Washington, Torres, go with Connor. The rest of you, fan out. Take down any remaining machines. We need to ensure Connor and his squad makes it inside. Because if they don't get these turrets down, all of us are in a world of hurt. Hey, Connor. Good luck.
Damage, Connor.
They didn't know what hit them.
Well, they know now, and they're none too happy about it.
Stay sharp, wasps!
Most of the turrets are down. Taking the last of them offline the old-fashioned way. Are the planes ready?
They're circling. Under orders to maintain minimum safe distance.
Me. John Connor to David Weston. We're approaching your location. Is your emergency beacon working?
That's good to hear, Connor. It should be working. I'll turn it on now. I was afraid to use it in case the machines picked up the signal. Just hurry in case they do.
We're on our way.
Believe it.
We'll have to split up. Barnes, you and Weston flank from the right.
Me and Blair will come around from the left. Stick to cover and move fast. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah.
Let's do it.
T-600, get ready to fight.
Barnes, watch out for David.
Cover, Chief.
This is John Connor calling Resistance HQ. Do you copy?
We hear you, Connor. Go ahead.
I'm going to bring the turrets offline. Give us 5 minutes or so to get out of here, then blanket the place.
Great work. We got choppers coming in to evacuate, boys. Where should I have them meet?
There's some wounded men by the outer wall. Get them out first.
Copy that.
You almost done in there?
Yeah. The program just needs to run for a few minutes.
Then help us fight off these machines!
Oh, hell yeah!
I rigged the system to send out an EMP, forced a shutdown. They'll reboot in a few minutes, so we better get out of here.
Okay, follow me.
Surreal.
This is John Connor to all available resistance pilots. Commence your bombing run.
Asking why we did it,